Where's the Y note down here? Ah, I don't want to enter. I want to look if there's somebody. Ah, there's one more. They're not even showing his blips on the map. Oh yeah. I wonder if I can reach -100,000. Car long. Let's see what we can do. Uh-oh. I bet everybody's gonna be suspicious of me now. I don't know, but do you new guys remember... Oh. Oh! Do you guys remember the mission at Mardi Gras from the old Hitman? That was pretty awesome. Because there was this huge amount of people. And you could do them all. Human shield! No. Let's take a human shield. Can I? May I? No. Ah, there's somebody up hiding here. No! You're not running away from me. Oh. Yeah, so they're giving me a kill cam on a civilian. What the fuck is that? I mean, I am the Brutus here, but you know what I'm talking about. So, the kill cam is for the last person you could possibly kill there. Are they respawning every time again? Take it in the ass. I want to reach that -100,000. I'm just gonna follow the vines. Can I blow that shit up? Look! Look! What the fuck is that glitch? Ah. Where's that music coming from? Oh. Ah, two more! So, again, I wanna explicitly tell you that I don't like any kind of physical violence in real life. So I know it didn't seem like it, but I really don't encourage any kind of violence in real life. So this is just a game. I don't want anybody to take this for, yeah, you know, don't take this serious. I'm just playing a game. Hey man, I didn't even find the sniper rifle in the game, and I wasn't a chameleon, and I didn't collect the evidence. What else didn't I make in this game?
So I asked my birds a question, Holmes, yeah. And the answer came back in the shape of a name. Blake Dexter. An arms industry VIP who seems to have taken a special interest in your girl. Dexter occupies the terminus's top floor, and his thugs have the place sealed off tight. Still, a man of your skills and resources should be able to find several access points. Good luck, Holmes.
Well, as you can see, or could not see in the cutscene, he just tried to cut out his beautiful tattoo, but he's such an amateur. Because, yeah, he didn't cut it out completely, which is totally, well, what a nice car. So he could have as well went lasering, but no. I don't know if that was too clever right now, because, yes, I only have 4 shots left. Yeah, so I gotta go and find some more ammo first before I can do anything lethal. Uh-oh. Another cool thing are the quick time events. So you can go into a fight and you gotta push the right button if you're fighting.
Man, I'm starting to hear shit.
Yeah, you're starting to hear shit because there is shit, and that shit is coming right from behind. And I'm gonna dress up as a motherfucker. Nah, you're gonna stay here. Uh-oh. Are they coming for me right now? I don't know. Anybody coming down here? No. They are not suspicious anymore, but I'm gonna dress up as a worker right now. Because I think they are... have a better disguise. Swap Mustang with snub... okay. Now I got 10 shots left. Alright, let's see. At first, I gotta be a little more strategic at this level because, as you have seen, I don't have any ammo. Probably I'm gonna find a gun or something. Ah, this blur is so stupid. So, over there is a guard carrying a gun. Ah, another wrench. Uh-oh. Hmm. Sabotage. Somebody coming? Nobody? I don't know if I can shoot through without any ammo. Huh. Maybe I should have cheated. I'm just gonna throw a wrench if I'm safe. Come on. Oh my god, they're suspicious. I'm gonna pick up the bottle right here. Bam! So, you could see that was the quick time event. And I mastered it. Disguise. Another cowboy clothes. Of course. He didn't see that? Oh, yeah, he saw that. You stupid fuck. Bam! What? Yeah, it was a loud bang and a big pop. Now everything is orange and I have, 15 shots. Let's see. They're hunting me right now. So, I got a shotgun at least. With 8 more shots. Okay, I'm gonna dress as a worker right now. Yeah. Yeah! Alright. That was pretty neat, I guess. So, the bright white spots are on my floor. Let's see who else we can kill. Oh, a knife. I love that. Come on. Guards alerted. Fuck you, man. New disguise! Chameleon, oh my god, I got the achievement! I'm so lucky! Oh, there is the guard. You got trouble.
Is this a joke? Hey, Danny!
Yeah, so the AI isn't exactly what you would expect from a stealth game. What's going on? There's two dead bodies, you fool. Just turn your back on me and you're gonna see the same destiny.
Oh man. Oh man, it's messy.
Yeah, alright. I guess so. Oh, I can hide now. I'm the janitor. Great. Let's see who else we can melee down with our beautiful knife. Nobody else around here? Activate checkpoint. Fuck you, man. Turn generator on. Pull lever. He's grilled, I guess. That was a coincidence. It was an accident. Absolutely. I didn't know I could climb down here. So as you can see, there is some funny moments in Hitman. I don't want to destroy the game completely. But yeah, if you're waiting so long for a game like this, yeah, I just gotta repeat that you're expecting a little more. Okay, what am I gonna do with two guys? Negative nothing, So they're royally fucked. I'm gonna pick up some more ammo for the action. The action we are gonna get to see inside the hotel. So I'm just gonna take a look where he's coming, and he's coming right beside me. Maybe first I'm gonna throw.
Get out of here.
Yeah, get out of here. Get out of here yourself. Whoops! I'm sorry. Wow!